Hello, welcome back today again. How are you all doing? I hope you're fine. I hope you're doing well. The Christmas celebration is approaching by the special grace of God and His mercy. You and your family will make it to the year 2021 in peace and in good faith in Jesus' name. All right, welcome back to my channel. My name is Mercy. If today is your first time of seeing my face or coming across my video, you are highly welcome. Please subscribe to this channel because there are a lot to learn and there are a lot to gain. You will not really regret it. Whenever you subscribe, select all to always get notified from YouTube whenever I upload another video. And to my return subscribers, I want to say thank you. You're so wonderful. God bless you. And I'm praying for you. Yes, please like and share this video to save someone. All right, today I want to talk about fortification. Fortification, they need to for you to fortify yourself. Are you traveling for Christmas? Are you going to do Christmas business, Christmas season? Even before you move into 2021, there's need for you to cleanse yourself, fortify yourself in a very natural and effective way. By the special grace of God, you and your family will be safe. Now, in this season, there are a lot of people have gone to do some kind of things, some kind of fetish things, to ensure that this is their season, they were able to sell very well. Fine. While some people will be coming to market with the intention that when they give you bad money, they give you evil, charmed money, you will put it in your sales. Every money that you see will disappear. It's happening. It has been happening. Why some people aim is for them to come to the market and steal big pockets. Some people will sell at the end of selling season. They will empty their shop, but they cannot give account of the money. Why some people are making plans to travel for their marriage, their chieftaincy correlation, their celebration, housewarming, house opening, burial, and one reason or the other, they just want to travel to see their family. As you are going to travel, don't just go empty hand. Don't go like a chicken that can easily be slaughtered by the enemy. You need to fortify yourself and become untouchable by the special grace of God. Have you been having bad dreams? Even you are scared to travel, fortify yourself. Have you been eating in the dream to the extent you've eaten something you don't know? Fortify yourself. Let me tell you, no matter how strong a man can be or how demon thoughts is powerful, there is something that they forbid. There is something that can bring them down by the special grace of God Almighty, because it's only God that nothing can bring him down, because he's the supreme. But every other thing, they are under his feet, and he has given us a name that is above every other name, that at the mention of that name, Jesus Christ, every knee will bow and every tongue will confess. Those both in high places and in the heavenlies, they will all bow. So what do you do? How do you fortify this yourself and your household? You're going to be needing lime. You're going to be needing lime to do this fortification. I don't know. I'm trying to explain it for you to get it. This is lime. You're going to be needing 7 of this time. Now, if you are traveling and you think that you may not be able to finish the fortification prayer before you travel, there's no problem. Continue. When you get to where you are going to, continue your fortification. But you must complete it 7 days. You're not traveling, you're just in Lagos, you're just walking, nothing. No problem. Fortify yourself. Cleanse yourself. Now, when you cleanse yourself, when you fortify yourself, if you are to enter a bus and that bus has been marked for accident for people to die, the Spirit of the Lord will push you away to enter another one. Because when you fortify yourself, you become an extraordinary person to the enemy. You become too tough, too strong to them. In fact, they begin to fear you. Because when they see you carrying fire, carrying the protection, the presence, the coverage of the Holy Spirit, they will not be able to harm you. Now you need this line. You need seven of these to carry out this fortification process prayer. When you get your line, you're going to open this line. I'm trying to. Okay. You see inside this line. We're going to open this line. All right. I'll be right back. So this is your water. For example, this is your bathing water. This is your line. So when you open this line, I hope you can see what I'm doing, because I'm trying to make you to understand better. This line, you're going to bring out the seed. Like this one have three seeds here. Now getting out all the seeds of the line. Yes. Now here with me I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you get the juice also. Now you can decide to squeeze the juice inside your water, inside your bathing water. This is very highly powerful in the realm of the spirit. Demons, they fear limes. Witches, they fear lime. Marine, they fear lime. They fear limes, yes. You can decide to bring out the juice like this, or you decide to just bring out the seed and drop the lime inside your bathing water. Inside your bathing water. Now you're not going to do this now. You are doing it today. You are using it now. You're doing it now. You are using it now. Next thing you're going to get, the next thing you're going to do, I don't know your religion that you practice, but I believe, okay, you can actually see my face. All right. I don't know the religion that you practice, but I believe the religion that you practice, they have the book. But for me, I'm a Christian. You're going to get your Bible. When you get your Bible, you are going to count the seed of the lemon. Like here, I have a 7 seed. You will go to Psalm 7. You go to your Psalm 7. And you'll be reading Psalm 7 inside this water. Like this Psalm 7 here, it said, "O Lord, my God, indeed do I put my trust. Save me from all them that persecute me and desire and deliver me." Yes. Save me from all them that persecute me and deliver me. You're going to be reading this Psalm 7 into this water. Yes. Because according to the seed that you will get from each lime, according to the seed that you pick, that is how you will be reading. You look for the exact psalm in the Bible. You will read it inside that water. You can see what this psalm is saying. Psalm 7 is saying that I put my trust in him. He will deliver me. Then you pray into that water. Then you take your bath. You don't need to take your bath separately. No. You take your bath, boil your sponge, your soap in your bathing water. You take your bath peacefully and go to bed. Please, you can do it at night. You can do it in the morning. The one that is convenient for you, just go ahead and do it. Hello? Do go ahead and do it. And you'll be amazing. You want God to speak to you. You are having a very bad dream. You want to make your travel this December period. If you want to get married, you want God to speak to you. Just carry out this fortification bath.
You'll be surprised the amazing prayers that you'll be praying for yourself. Now you don't want to pray in amaze. You don't want to go and be casting where you're not supposed to cast. So you want to pray direct call, direct from God Almighty, from the Holy Spirit Almighty, so that you can get your answer. You can focus yourself. This is how you carry out this cleansing part. And by the time you do it, God Almighty will show you mercy. Thank you for watching this video. I hope it will help you. Please share this video to save that your friend that is about to travel. All right. See you in my next video. Bye.